name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. May this holy water bless each boat with God's holy mercy and saving help. May those who travel in these boats know the sure protection that God extended to Noah and his family on the ark. Amen.
Amen.
A reading from Psalm 107. Some went down to the sea in ships, doing business on the great waters. They saw the deeds of the Lord, his wondrous works in the deep. For he commanded and raised up a stormy wind, which lifted up the waves of the sea. They mounted up to heaven. They went down to the depths. Their courage melted away, and in their plight, they reeled and staggered like drunken men and were at their wits' end. Then they cried out to the Lord in their trouble, and the Lord delivered them from their distress. He made the storms be still, and the waves of the sea were hushed. Then they were glad, the waters were quiet, and he brought them to their desired haven. Let them thank the Lord for his steadfast love, for his wondrous works to the children of men. Let them extol him in the congregation of the people, and praise him in the assembly of the elders. And then any of you who would like to join me in this little prayer. Dear God, be good to me. The sea is so wide. My boat is so small.
My boat is so small.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you.